Y'all know what the fuck it is and what the fuck it ain't.
My God, look at these tacos. These, I wish I would have remembered the place I went so I could send everybody. I can't remember where I went, y'all. These is the best tacos I ever had in my life. Look at that. They cook these with love. Just look at that. The steak ain't undone. It ain't chewy. Look at them fries. Y'all know I love my french fries. Thick and golden.
Man, you know I'm back with another one, but this one, I need y'all help on. People keep sending me these pictures about streets. Let me know, is these streets for real? Because right now we on 37th in Indiana, going down to 35th in Indiana. Now, this is supposed to be the Ave 757. So look, I'm from out west, man. When I hear the Ave, I'm thinking Chicago Avenue, Vice Lords, TVS, Park, Rocks, Blows, how many? Come here, TT, where you going? That's what I hear, that's what I think when I hear the Ave, you know what I'm saying? I ain't really used to no Ave being out south or the low end or Bronzeville, whatever you want to call this. But I'm having a real hard time understanding how is these niggas blocks. Now, I'm not trying to... I'm not trying to question nobody's integrity, trying to say, okay, they lying when they say they be over here. Because I went to another area I'm going to show y'all. It's two different 757s I didn't know. This is the Ave 757, which I feel is, quote unquote, rotated. They picked up all their gangbanging activities and took it to where set the lawless 757 at. And I heard, see, look, this 35th in Indiana. And if that's they block, that's all they got? That's it? They don't got no surrounding streets? Because, you know, I do be looking for y'all help, or I do be looking for y'all help to do some of these areas, these blocks that y'all request. I got a million DMs, and I select which ones that give me more information about the surrounding neighborhoods, because I don't want to just go to the main streets. And it seemed like all these out south gangs only claim the main streets. Cottage Grove, King Drive, all that. I see why O Block and 600 on King Drive. That's right there. You feel me? But, like, why is they, like, how, these, see, look, here we go. You see them big buildings right there? I don't know if those was like what projects those was, but I can tell you, man, there's a whole lot of gangbanging going on back in that, man. I feel like that has something to do with the Earl Rugen Stones back in the day. But see, now this supposedly 757 Lawless. You know what I mean? And y'all let me know, is this the real streets? Because I wanted to do, I had a lot more streets to do, you feel me? But first, I said, okay, I don't want to keep doing all these streets that these fans sending me. If these is not the right streets, because I don't want to get out here and y'all say, oh my God, you so bogus. But look right there. Look at them high, well, they're not high rises. Look at them project buildings to the left. Look at them. You can't tell me it wasn't no gang banking going on up in there, man. You can't tell me it wasn't no type of funny activities going on up in there. I ain't stupid. Y'all ain't stupid. So this is where I believe 757 really be, if they still out here on these streets like they say they is today. Because you know they got 757 Sony. 757 something. It's a whole bunch of 757s. And I think 757 stands for like they got clicked up with somebody. I can't really think about who. Because when I got to the streets, I had everything. I even had a little paper. Where my paper at? Y'all hear this? I had a little paper with some information wrote down. But I got so irritated by the fact that I was like, this nigga gonna sit me off. He just sent me to an area. He know it ain't busting because he want YouTube. And I should expose him. But first, I'm waiting to see if this is like the real streets, because these projects, I can most definitely see some gangbanging going on. I can most definitely see where people go hang out, and that makes sense to gangbang in the projects before they get security guards, because you protect it. You save by the bell, quote unquote. You get what I'm saying? Yeah, you get what I'm saying. So what I was finna do, I was finna go ahead and get up out of there. But I was looking to my right. Look at all these projects. I thought they tore project buildings down. So y'all tell me what projects is these. So what I did was I went up on over here. I should have been minding my business, but I'm not. Because y'all think, oh my God, he's going to die. He's not minding his business. He's doing this for clout. He's doing this for likes. Man, shut up. Shut up. Mind your business. I'm doing what any Chicago person do, and that's driving around the city. You know what I'm saying? But what I'm finna do right now, I'm finna go ahead, pull up in these project buildings so y'all can get a better look at what I'm looking at. You know what I'm saying? And I don't think it's fair for how they tore down all the Cabrini Green projects, but they left these up. That's BS, man. That's real BS. How you got rid of the Greens? How you get rid of the Rockwell? How you get rid of all the projects with the Dearborn still up? Whatever projects these is, they still up. You know what I mean? So this down here by like 35th, 39th, and King Drive, if anybody can help me out with this. I don't know where I'm at. But hey, look, check this out. Check this out. For real, for real. Tell me why I pulled up in this parking lot, right? I thought dude was doing Uber Eats. It's a whole group of Asians that live here, like not when I say a group. Look, that's them right there. That's them right there from the going to building. Him, his Asian girlfriend. It's more than that. It's like 30 Asians, 50 Asians, 50 Chinese people. Excuse me. Because I hate, you know what I'm saying? I don't want, you know, no Chinese person to get offended. But do Chinese people even watch YouTube? Because I feel like the majority of the people who watch my YouTube is Mexican and black. Maybe a couple whites. No white females. It's like it's all white dudes. But yeah, where am I at? Where am I going? Help me. What is this right here? Like, what? It's not fair, man, for y'all to still have project buildings and all our historical monumental landmarks is towed down to the ground and replaced by beautiful concrete. Okay, I get it. I get it now. Our West is prime real estate. I'm out.